Hi, Faith. How are you feeling today? I know that you were sick over the weekend.
I feel better today, but over the weekend, I felt awful.
Oh, no. I'm sorry to hear that. You know, we should do a lesson on illnesses.
We can talk about being ill in a few ways. We can talk about how we feel and our symptoms. Symptoms are signs that our body experiences when we are ill.
When you go to the doctor or nurse might ask you, "How do you feel?" You can answer with the verb to feel plus an adjective to describe the feeling. I felt sick all weekend, but today I feel better.
We can use not with the adjective well to also say that we feel ill. While well is most used to describe health, good is also used informally. I do not feel well today. I do not feel good today.
We can describe our symptoms by talking about the affected body part plus the verb be and an adjective.
My skin is red and itchy. Her ankle is swollen. We can also name the affected body part and combine it with verbs like hurt and ache. To ache means to have a dull pain for a long time.
My body aches. My back hurts. I hope you feel even better tomorrow, Faith. And that's Everyday Grammar TV.
Don't forget to watch more of our videos at our website, learningenglish.voanews.com.